Okay, I've had many playthroughs of this, and I just want to get this over and done with. Bloody hell, it's taking too long. I know exactly what I'm doing though. Bloody hell.
It is my pleasure.
That's a bit too soon. Everything's just breaking on me, Jesus Christ. Well, I may as well use that, I guess. Why do you have to do that? I don't like this attack. Oh, I've dodged it, sweet.
Go for it.
Fucking hell. Oh, ho, ho. Yes. Now that's a way to go. Hell fuck yeah. That was the worst thing I've ever said, to be honest. That was cringy as fuck. Oh well, don't care. Not right now. Later. We're gonna get another special ability, which is sick. Yeah. Give us an extra heart. That is gonna be good.
Because of you, my spirit is finally free. Can't thank you enough. I feel like I should apologize. I was doing all I could to protect Hyrule when that thing got the best of me. Sorry that me resting with the rubble caused such a mess. The good news is, Ruthania is now back under our control. That means that our century-old Ganon beatdown plan can finally go into effect. I'm gonna take this down the mountain. I'll have a better shot at Ganon there. And then, once you've made your way into Hyrule Castle, we're gonna light that thing up. I wanna give you something. It's a special power of mine called Daruk's Protection. It's no good to me now that I'm a spirit, but it might be useful for you. Here it comes!
Sick. That's why I wanted to go to Death Mountain second, because that attack is so
from
cool.
This moment forth,
get a shield.
Power of protection. The depths of my soul now lives inside you. Good luck, little guy. And give my regards to the princess. Once Link is in the castle, Ruthania will unleash an epic blast. Ganon won't know what hit him. Hyrule looks pretty good from up here, even after 100 years. The old rolling grounds sure are a sight for sore eyes. I wonder how the Gorons fared after the Great Calamity. I sure hope everyone down there is still going strong after every... Huh? Hey, look at that. Still going strong indeed. Ha!
Bless the Gorons. So, Daruk's protection, protective power containing the perfect defense of champion Daruk. It will automatically protect you from automatic attacks as long as you're holding ZL. So cool. Let's go see. Decent. It'll probably break after a while, but I'll take it for now. Yeah, I know, but I don't really have all the hearts for it yet, which is why I'm trying to, you know, get the hearts, not the stamina. Sweet. 60? Now that is strong. That is really strong. So, before we finally leave Death Mountain, we've got two other shrines to do. I'm going to do that in the next video. But yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed this. It's been really fun so far doing Zelda. It is... Well, basically my favourite game franchise of all time. And I'm glad to be playing this on my channel, even though I don't have a Switch. But if I do get a Switch and I have Breath of the Wild on it, I might replay it. I'm not going to lie. I'm a person that that replays Zeldas. I replayed Ocarina of Time multiple times. It was the only one I actually properly owned. I've got Majora's Mask now, so I could probably in the future replay it if I see myself doing that, but I don't know. But yeah, anyways, enough chit chat. I'll see you in the next video.